White girl from Starbucks.
I just nearly walked into a lamppost. I would literally hate to be driving in Paris. It looks like you're gonna die like every 5 seconds.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is Katie after a night out.
Whoa, you like me? Yeah.
You, little model. Harry, can I have your autograph? Harry.
You have a pen, I will actually sign you.
We're on the padlock bridge, but there's so many padlocks that they'd have to stop people putting it on. You can't really see. You can't really see, but we put a padlock on the bridge. Me and Paige bought one because we took one for the team. Yes, Paige! Woo! Walking through Paris, and we have absolutely no idea where we are going.
Or where we are,
to be honest. Yep, no idea.
I really want to stop
it. Oh, Gina's on the case. Come on, Gina, tell us where we're going.
Then the correct response to that was, I can't hear you.
Oh, I always do that every time.
She's got my ear in it. DisneyLand! Ben.
My head's too big.
My hat's coolest.
Yeah.
Right, I basically just got strangled by a rat from Ratatouille. Came up behind me, He came up behind me, I was talking to Katie, and I was trying to get a selfie with Woody, and then I turned around and just grabbed me in the face, and I like, sort of like, just really scared.
You had a hack this world. Camera.
Wait.
The roof got bigger.
Woods and hoes! Oh my god, I've got boat cruise in Paris. It's going to be the best thing ever.